Have you recently got a root canal treatment and your dentist has suggested that you should get a crown? And he must have given you different options, different material options, and you are confused which material is better for you? Let's understand in this video. Also, if you are a dentist and if you want to give different options to your patient, you can watch this video because in this, I have dealt with all the details. Let's get started. I am Dr. Hina and I make dental videos with an intention to help my viewers. So if you are new to this channel, consider subscribing, but if you are already a subscriber, welcome home. The first material is all metal. Now all metal is made up of nickel chromium, cobalt chromium. These are the commonly used materials, base metal alloys. Now these don't look like teeth. They are aesthetically not good. So they are recommended for the back teeth, that is the posterior teeth. Strength wise, they are great. They are time tested, so there is no doubt about its longevity. However, their use is limited to just the posterior teeth. Especially in India, in most of the Western countries, all metals are obsolete now. Talking about the cost, they are the most affordable dental crown. The second option is PFM crown, that is porcelain fused to metal. Now here we have two layers. One layer is the metal. We have a metal coping. And on top of it, we have the ceramic layering. So it looks like teeth. Aesthetic wise, it's also good, not for anterior teeth compared to the newer materials I'm going to talk about, but it is a good option if budget is a concern. You can go for PFM crown both for your anterior, that is the front teeth, as well as the back teeth. The third option is zirconia. Zirconia has great strength. Also, it looks like teeth. The only issue with zirconia is that it is an opaque material. That means it does not allow light to pass through it. So it looks a little fake compared to the natural teeth. Our natural teeth, as you can see here, they have a translucent edge which makes it lifelike. That property is missing in zirconia. Sometimes the incisal edges, they grind out gradually and then we just have an opaque teeth left. Zirconia can be given for anterior teeth as well. Obviously, it can be given for posterior teeth as well. Expense-wise, it is more expensive than the PFM crown. Coming to lithium disilicate. Now, lithium disilicate are the most aesthetically pleasing material. They look exactly like your teeth. So it is the best option if you have to go for a very aesthetic teeth. If you don't want people to make out whether you have a crown or it's a natural tooth, go for lithium disilicate. Now, Emax, they have a very nice strength and it can be easily used for both anterior as well as the posterior teeth. Cost-wise, they can be very expensive. Strength-wise, they're also good if the dentist has bonded it properly onto the tooth. So this was about the different types of crown. Now, what type of crown would I recommend to my patient? Now, all metal, except when the patient is financially very weak, that is not an option for me, even for the posterior or the back teeth. I would recommend PFM, zirconia, lithium disilicate to my patient. What I do in my clinic is to explain all the options that is available for the patient, explain the pros and cons to them, and give my recommendation that I feel this will be better for you, and let them decide. Whatever they decide, we go by that. Another concern my patients have is whether the metal crowns will be a problem if they go for MRI. So all metal crowns, they are ferromagnetic, nickel chromium, cobalt chromium. These are ferromagnetic materials and yes, they will cause artifacts or, you know, distortion in your MRI. So that you have to keep in mind. If you want to know what other materials interact with the MRI, whether implants are suitable for MRI, let me know in the comment section below. I will answer that in another video. If you found this video helpful, do comment below and let me know. Share this video with your loved ones so that they can benefit out of it. I'll see you in the next video. Take care and have fun.